Prince George County woman accused of trying to kill her baby in the Appomattox River in January has been found not guilty by reason of insanity. 38-year-old Leslie Kuykendall was charged with attempted second-degree murder and child abuse. Rescuers believe the 7-month-old baby would have died had they not intervened. Now it must be determined if Kuykendall will be committed to a state hospital or released. That ruling will be made by the court in August.